that pilot if you can. Out.
Dancy, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
I'm here! Heating is KIA! Hostiles moving in fast! I sure could use some help down here!
Hold on, we're coming to you.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it! Get to the CIA! We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat on the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the task team. Something has happened.
Well, it appears to be an explosion of perfect proportions.
Remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Maybe the start of something larger, but no word yet on whether Laura Sand was among the victims, or may have been a suicidal mission.
Located at 10B058680. Primary fallout done. 10,000 miles of pressure on that LSO that's used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to ask about John.
Yes, sir. Our here is lovely this time of the year.
There's Camaros, man. Let's go. Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him. Perfect. Move out.
What the hell is going on up there?
It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
You wanna follow me now?
Thank you. Eagle and 3R. Will not be available for some time.
of Al-Assad. Move on.
Blue 5 here. We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders.